He sold milk from the family cow at a paper route, and he worked as a lifeguard to earn some money. He entered the retailing business as a management trainee for the J.C. Penney Company. And after watching the new idea of discount stores take root in the eastern cities, he raised $75,000 and opened the first Walmart discount store in Rogers, Arkansas. Today, this company is the leading discount chain in the nation with annual sales of $4.67 billion and a net income of $194 million. The Horatio Alger Award will be presented by Jack Stevens, class of 1980.
Starts with a K and ends with a T, that would take issue with that statement of our being the leading discount chain in America. But we're working at it. We're going to continue to work at it. This has been a great evening for all of us, I know, and certainly for me. I don't know that I've ever experienced anything like it. I've enjoyed every bit of the 2 days. Carl, you and Dave and Bud Smith and everyone else should be so complimented and feel so good about this wonderful event and what we've enjoyed here tonight. I want to, of course, express my deep appreciation to my family, to my friends who are here. The first money that I borrowed outside of Bentonville, Arkansas was from this banker over here from Texas, and I think that loan was probably for $75,000. It might have been that $75,000 that we used to put that first store in. But many of my friends are here that have supported us through the years, and I so much appreciate it. My family put up with me. I guess I claim to have been in more retail stores, more competitor stores than anyone in America. I almost think I did, because that was a learning process. And my four kids and my wife traveled with me whenever we went anywhere in that station wagon. We'd stop at every town. And that was part of our process. So our family supported us as they have with all of you. As we went down the road, as we put our company together, we developed the concept and the very real belief that our associates, our employees, were our partners, and we tried to do that from the very beginning. We've made partners of our employees. Today there are some 65,000 of them, and most of them own stock in our company, and they are involved in our company. And I guess if we've learned anything, it's the fact that we put their interests first. They'll in turn take care of our customers, they'll in turn take care of our stockholders, and all of us that are involved with it. So it's been a good story for my family, myself, and for our employees, I hope, and for our customers. I appreciate very much this honor. I appreciate being here tonight with this company of outstanding individuals and people. Thank you very much. I've enjoyed it.